I never ever thought about not being in the team. Funny thing, you know, when you're in the team, you're in the team.
But even for a man who had been fundamental to the creation of Shankly's Liverpool, the moment of rejection had to come.
And I went, what do you mean I'm not playing? Have a look at that. And I wasn't playing. Stormed into the dressing room. You know, Shanks wasn't there.
Why do you think Bill, who struck all of us as a very courageous guy and a very forthright guy, could back away from something like that?
Only after, you know, some years after it, I thought about it and I thought, well, maybe he didn't want to face that problem. He didn't want to face you. Yeah. He didn't want to see your disappointment.
It's almost like a relationship breaking up.
Exactly. Yeah. I mean, I could understand it later on in life, looking back on it, that yes, you know, he must have felt that he's breaking up his team, you know, when he had to do it with Roger Hunt, with myself, with Ronnie Yates, you know, and he had to break his team up and bring new players in. And he must have felt it. It would just be like a family, breaking up his family. Yeah. And I don't think he wanted to. He had the courage, really, to do it in a face-to-face manner, and he did it the other way.